absolutely fantastic. Yeah. But he's able to produce a lot of punches. What does that say about
him? Don't judge it punch by cover. Look at the champion. We have a Ruiz right now that is with the dad bod, like everyone says. But you know what? I've known that kid since he was 17 years old. And since he was 17 years old, he's always been a fat kid. But since he was 17 years old, he's always had fast hands. He hit hard. And he moved good inside the ring. So at the end of the day, they're talking about he needs to lose weight. I'm like, what the fuck for? He is what he is. He's a good fighter. He trains hard. He works hard. He fights hard. That's all that matters. That's all that matters, because I remember when I was a fat boy, and which I still am. I worked hard, I trained hard, but sometimes the weight doesn't come off. It's okay. As long as you're in shape to go 12 rounds, that's all that matters.
Chris, do you think the landscape of the heavyweight division changed after Ruiz?
Oh yeah, it changed big. Because once he won, my thought was, holy crap, these belts are gonna be split. That was my first thought. As soon as you won, it's like, holy fuck, this is a big win for boxing. Not only a fat boy won, which means, you guys may think it's funny. It is funny, but a fat boy won, which means it gives other men thoughts that, you know what, this don't mean nothing, I can still do it. So it gives hopes to people, and it's a good thing for boxing, man. You never know, like I said. The belt may be split and there may be more than two champions.
What does it mean for you?
It means more opportunities. That's exactly what it means. More opportunities and a brighter future.
Chris, how do you think the rematch plays out, particularly if it happens in the UK?
I honestly see Ruiz winning again. His style, you know how they say styles make fights. And this style is just not good for Anthony Joshua. I feel like Anthony Joshua doesn't know how to fight on the inside. You know, he's a UK fighter, and for me, the way I see them is like real stand-up fighters that like fighting from the inside. And once you're inside, they're lost. And that's exactly what happened with Ruiz.
Do you think mentally he's ready to do this again after what happened to him in that fight?
Yeah, man, you get, boxers get, have a short memory, man. We don't care about what happened last week. We don't care about what happened a year ago. All that matters is what's gonna happen the next fight, you know? Who cares what happened with me and John Pascal? Who cares? Now that I'm fighting Karunaki, you know what I mean? My last fight don't mean nothing. This fight's the fight that's important.